Vince Casey came out of the car. He's also one of those drivers serving a penalty due to inspection issues. So you had a couple runs. How's the balance?
Guys did a good job, but we got four runs in there, and we started super loose. We tightened it up every time and got to where it was pretty good in the third run, and then went a little too far, or not too far, but just the adjustment didn't help the fourth run. But overall, the Thorn Chevy felt really good. I'm on the free side, but it turns really well. I can get to the white line, kind of do everything I want right there. So that'll hopefully be good for tonight.
Now, another indication that the team is over, if Casey would just step aside, they've already taken two of the big fans, wound the cords up, and taken them to the hauler, and then two other hand blowers as well. That's always an indication, because they use those to try to cool down the temperatures of those tires between runs.
I just thought it was amazing the performance he had last Saturday night. He was three laps down at one time. Hit the wall, they worked on the car, he finally got back on the lead lap and finished 10th.
He was four or five laps down.
He was top 10 finish. He's 11th on the board. Right